Now right now, this looks like this bit of the design that we've copied, but of course, this is only a very small portion of the design. Let's go back to the design in Photoshop, or you can open up the ping file to take a look, and let's look a little more closely at this title. So far we have this. And if we look at the other headings, like down here, we can scroll down a little bit more and see this one here. There's a couple more things that they have in common besides the styles that we've already created. One is this border that's below them. Another is the spacing that's between the border and the text, and the spacing that's between the border and the next element. We can see that up here as well, spacing here and spacing here. And also, each one of these headings are aligned to the center. So now we have to ask ourselves a question that we'll ask ourselves repeatedly throughout this process, and that will sometimes be very hard to answer with absolute certainty. So we have to make our best guess. And the question is, what parts of these styles are actually part of the heading, and what part of the styles are outside of the heading itself? So if you remember, one of our principles is that everything in HTML is a box. So this heading right here is just a box. And the question is, should it also include this border? Or should there be another box below it or around it that should include the border? To take our best guess, we have to look at the designs that we have. Right now, we just have a design for the home page. And every time we see this heading, there's a border. For this one, there's a border. And for this one, there's a border. So we can assume that anytime this heading is used, we're going to have a border underneath it. So based on the limited information that we have, it seems likely that every time we use this heading, there will be a border like this underneath it. So let's update our styles to include the proper spacing between the heading and the border and the next element, as well as the border, and let's get this aligned to the center.